got this vaccine, you may have 2 times more antibodies, study says. Because of the COVID-19 Delta variant, cases have surged in and out of the US. Of course, vaccines remain key in limiting hospitalization and premature death. However, a recent study showed something about 2 vaccine brands. One was suggested to produce more antibodies than the other. To know which one, keep watching. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. In the US, there are 3 COVID vaccines with EUA. These are from Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson. The first 2 use the same technology called mRNA. A recent study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association found one of these mRNA vaccines to be more effective than the other. Make no mistake, both vaccines can protect you from severe COVID-19. So, if you got the one suggested as slightly less effective, don't discount its ability to protect you. At the end of the day, no vaccines can provide perfect protection. Face masks and social distancing are required to further improve vaccine protection. Researchers analyzed almost 2,500 healthcare workers in Belgium. These individuals have been fully vaccinated with Pfizer and Moderna vaccines. They measured their antibody levels before vaccination and at 6 to 10 weeks after the second dose. Based on their findings, health workers who got Moderna's vaccine had higher antibody levels than those who received Pfizer's. The findings were found true across all ages, those who had COVID before, and those who had never been infected. How many? The antibody levels were 2 times higher in Moderna's than in Pfizer's. If you haven't received a COVID vaccine, you might be thinking of getting Moderna's. But be guided that researchers didn't have a concrete explanation. They simply suggested that the results might be due to higher amounts of active ingredients or the longer interval between doses. One dose of Moderna's vaccine is 100 micrograms or over 3 times of the 30 micrograms in a single dose of Pfizer's, as per US CDC. Pfizer's interval is 3 weeks only compared to the 4 weeks interval for Moderna's. The bottom line is the best vaccine is the one available to you right now. What do you think of the study findings? Do higher doses and longer intervals make more antibodies? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.